with the sail gen in the water, even though I've got the fridge hour working, the radar switched on, pretty much everything electrical on the boat still turn on, I'm generating enough power to run another 49 hours before I need to use the engine to top up the batteries, which is pretty bloody good going. Only 4 knots. Hopefully it'll pick up in a little bit. It's been like this for hours now. It's like glass.